Good evening. So, going into Galactic War, I've got four Jedis and an empirical Sith that was a Jedi. I don't think this lot quite has enough behind it. Oh, sod it, we'll have a go. I think that's a funny action. Okay, that was painful going. But gone it is. So onwards and upwards, as they say. Okay, Wiggs, Lumi. See, I must admit, I do like the Wiggs Palps combo. Because basically, wow. Okay, well, I'm just going to chop this squad out now. Where is Palps? He's still fairly high up. Palps and where's Mr. Snowy? There. I'll throw him in as well. You're empirical, so we can definitely get that onto you. Right, so we do that, and now Wedge has a fence up. Actually, I don't want Mr. Beardy in there. The damage he sustains now will come back to haunt me later. So we'll take Mr. Beardy out and we're going to pop in. Who are we going to pop in? Don't think I need a tank. We're going to pop in Death Trooper just because I used to like running Death Trooper. And look, we got What? Ran that really badly as well. I'm doing well here, aren't I? Maybe I'm not doing well. Okay, we got a dodgy Lumi. How are they going to fare against Sith then? Right, so what horrible thing in store on node 6? Okay. Well, that's arena. I think I run that squad. Yeah. Here we go. Sorry, I'm still getting... Oh! Changed after work. Oh, Pillock. He's gonna do me. Oh, he's not gonna do me. Right, I'm gonna do you then, mate. Can't be having that. Can't be losing my Han that fast.
Hmm.
Right. Much better second time round. Back to Sif. I like Sif. Sorry, I do like Sif. They don't carry over, so it's use it or lose it. Get him out of the way. He's annoying. Tea time. Getting a bit cold. Ouch. Oh, that looks horrible. I was wondering about gear 12 in Nihilus. This does look naughty. So, go back to this one. Is it good enough? Look at that. Ah, crap, you see, look. I've got all my turn orders round the wrong way. Nah, I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Good squad. Select squad. Let's try. Probably gonna fall flat on my ass, but we'll hopefully be able to escape if need be. Not working. Oh crap, I even pressed the wrong button in the end. What am I doing? I killing my R2 is what I'm doing. Oh no, I'm not. Yeah, that's really not working either, is it? Oh, this is where I really screwed up. Screwed up earlier. Okay, select battle, select squad. Is it worth matching? Let's drop her out, pop him in. Chuckle Brothers in here. No Thrawn. Oh, shut up. You know what? Sorry, I've got stuff to do. This is a great squad, and I need some time on it. Just curious, what are we looking at here? 256 speed on his Luke. Everything is maxed. 244 on his Nihilus. No, that's not Nihilus, that's Thrawn. Everything bar lead is maxed. Nihilus is running speed mods. 243 on his Nihilus. $199 with 2831 physical damage on his Han, and $221. Look at that, 81,000 protection on that Kenobi. Wow. Wow. I'm not fast enough. I know I'm not fast enough. Watch. His Han's gonna go first. Because apparently it's not just thing. Back to the fact that my Thrawn and my Kenobi and my Luke are all wrongly placed. Right, that he didn't heal. Thank you. I can't. It's the eighth node.
Really?
Ninth node. 3, 6, 7, 8. This is the ninth node. I've still got three more nodes to go. I can't be losing a team. But my turn order is all wrong. All wrong. I think they'll have stand a hope in hell, my first order, which is crying shame. See, I'm curious. These should be faster. I've already lost. Oh. What? That Death Trooper. Why is Death Trooper there? Who did you just annihilate? My Sauvage. Interesting. Very, very interesting. So that was a completely Gear 11 Sith squad. Very interesting. All right, So I should go first. I should stun him with my Han. Bang, bang. Reset cooldowns. Oh, you